Hey guys, welcome to Belle's Rides. I'm Belle. Thanks so much for joining me today. So we're riding down to Pacheco, California to Meguiar's Harley-Davidson to pick up all of the goodies that they have donated for the Blue Ride. So come along with us and enjoy the ride. Hey guys, welcome to my channel, Belle's Rides. I'm Belle. Thanks so much for joining me today. This is where we enjoy the ride. So come on, let's go. What's up, guys? Welcome back. Okay, I've been riding up Annie's tailpipe all morning on Highway 160, also known Bios Delta Rads as the River Road. It's been really foggy all morning, but it looks like it's trying to break out of the fog, and I see a little bit of sun up in the sky. Hopefully it will get prettier as we go. Ready to cross over the San Joaquin Deep Water Channel on what we call the Hump Bridge, because it's a big giant hump of a bridge, tall enough for big old freighters to cross under. It's really pretty cool. We are on our way to Meguiar's Harley for the Blue Ride Booty Comb. Okay guys, get your minds out of the gutter. Booty as, you know, something to gain, valuables, goods, that kind of stuff. I immediately thought of Meguiar's Harley when making my list of who to hit up for all the donation. And because of my experience with them on both of our bike purchases, they were my first choice. Sean was our salesman when we traded in Jewel for Annie's bike, and then again when I purchased Jim. Not only did he treat us kindly, but he got killer deals all the way around. The trade-in, the bike purchase, everything. It was awesome, the whole experience. And we met Mike, the owner, during both of the deals, and I'm here to tell you, he is just a big sweetheart. I've never done anything like this, so I don't know what to expect, what kind of donations that they're going to pitch in and help us with. I have no idea, but I'm super excited and I can't wait to see what they have in store for us. Man, this bridge is cool. I love this thing. You can see way the heck out there. It's really cool when there's a big old ship crossing under at the same time as going over, but it kind of gives you the willies. Woohoo! I see the sun. It's trying to poke out. Okay, guys, I'm going to leave it here for now, and I'll see you when we get to the dealership. All right, #ish. Meguiar's Harley-Davidson. Let's go inside and check out what they have for us. I'm so excited. I can't wait. Woohoo! Okay, guys, we are in Pacheco, California at Meguiar's Harley-Davidson, and they donated a ton of stuff. Really cool, fun stuff. It's amazing how generous they were. So stay tuned and check it out.
Welcome back to the booty call. I have a ton of donations to share with you guys right behind me, and I will reveal it in just a second, but I want to set the stage and tell you a little story of how all this came together at McGuire's Harley-Davidson in Pacheco, California. I walk over, get a big giant hug from him, big old bear hug, which is just awesome, of course. I just love Sean. And in the corner of my eye, I see Mike walking across the sales floor. And he has this giant bag full of goodies and two big boxes. And that's how it all came about. So I'm standing there talking to Sean. Mike disappears. I'm in his office. I'm talking to Sean, chit-chatting. And next thing I know, Mike keeps coming back and putting more stuff in the bag. And I have a ton of stuff, and I'm thinking, oh my goodness, we're on bikes. How are we going to get this home? But we managed. It was pretty cool. It was very sweet. The longer we stayed, the more stuff I got. So it was pretty cool. So now it's time to reveal all of the goodies that McGuire's Harley-Davidson in Pacheco, California donated for the Blue Ride. We definitely made out, guys. And later this week, I will be going to a local Harley-Davidson shop where they have agreed to also donate some more booty. So stay tuned for that one in the future. But let's get to this right now. So here's the big giant bag that everything was in. Zipper was huge. Put that out of the way. And let's start at one side. We have a Harley-Davidson beach blanket, a Harley-Davidson 2020 calendar. Back here, this is beautiful. It is a picture frame, Harley-Davidson, and the pattern is of a tire tread. I think that's kind of cool. And this is a hog coffee mug, and it's actual hog. That's a pig in there. And then that is really cool. So it's Harley-Davidson See's Candy figurine. And some really, really cool shot glasses. These are so pretty. I think they're pewter, but they're super heavy. They're really, really pretty. And there's different patterns on each one. And this right here, there's two of these. It's a chalkboard, has the Harley-Davidson symbol up there, and then down there, there is a quick plate. McGuire's Harley-Davidson. So isn't that pretty? And it's really pretty, and it has like little coat hooks on it. And it's a chalkboard, so you could write messages on there. And there's two of those, and these beautiful glasses. Aren't those gorgeous? And that's a tire tread pattern also. There's two glasses there. And then I'm donating one of my prints. And I'm gonna do something special with this. I'm probably gonna highlight with some oil paints just to make the colors really pop. Okay, guys, there's our booty call for this week. Stay tuned for the following booty calls as I get more donations coming along. And yeah, I'm pretty excited. This is starting to turn out pretty good. All right, guys, take care and enjoy the ride.
What do I do with this hand?
I don't know what you do with your hands.
Anyway. Ready?
Yes.
Hey guys, welcome to Belle's Rides. I'm Belle. Thanks so much for joining me today. So today we're heading down to Pacheco, California to McGuire's Harley-Davidson to pick up all the goodies that they have donated for the Blue Ride in August 9th.
Like I said, let's not make a day out of this.
Okay, I'll try not to. Okay, ready? Here we go.
Hey guys, welcome to Belle's Rides. I'm Belle. Thanks so much for joining me today. So today we're riding down to Pacheco, California to McGuire's Harley-Davidson to pick up all the donations that they have.
Like I said, let's not make
help
a day.
Help
let's
me,
not
help
make
me.
A day out of this.
Okay, one more time. To pick up the goodies that they have donated for the blue ride. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
This is harder when people are near me. Even if the people is you.
Okay.
Okay, ready. Okay guys, thanks for watching. If you like the content of my channel, please consider subscribing and smash that like button. Share it with your friends. Until next time, enjoy the ride.